I'm not gonna lie, guys, I completely forgot to record videos. Hello. Is my mic working? Hello, how are you? Good day to you. Twitching because I didn't get enough sleep. Well, I think I did get enough sleep, but I feel extra tired because I took melatonin. And whenever I take melatonin, I feel extra tired in the morning, so I'm just gonna finish my skincare routine real quick. I need to pick up my room. And then I have class. What time is it? Oh gosh. I have class in 15 minutes, so just thought I'd say hey guys. It's been a long time since I made a video. I'm really excited actually. I'm like a little nervous. And I really just like making videos, so I'm just not gonna worry about editing them within a day that I make them or anything like that. I'm just gonna make videos, edit them when I have time, and upload them when I have time, and just... Anyway, yeah, so obviously as you can tell by today's title, I'm doing a day in my life college student. I go to community college. Gotta save the big bucks. I started last week. Last Monday was my first day, and I have yet to actually attend my college because of COVID. That's awesome. So I only have one class today, and it's like 10:50 right now, and today's class is psychology. So on today's agenda, I'm going to be doing my schoolwork, or I'm gonna have class. I have some homework to do, but I usually do that at night just because it helps me wind down before I go to bed. So my class is an hour and 30 minutes, so I'll get done at like 12:20, and then I'm gonna go to the gym, come back home because I don't have to work until 4, and then I'll go to work, and then it's really my day, and then I'll come back home and then just do the rest of my homework and stuff. I meant to do this when we first moved in, when I thought I was gonna continue to make videos, but I guess I'll do it now. But I was gonna give you guys like a room tour and move in with me, but I never did that, so we're gonna do it now. This is just my room, and I just finished it like not too long ago, so I'm really proud of myself. And I built this desk myself, so I'm proud of myself for that, but I guess I'll just sit here and wait. But yeah, also guys, we have a dog. She kind of blends in with my rug. Hey, Lynn. Hey, Lynn. Hi. Can anybody guess what kind of dog she is? I mean, for those of you watching that actually know, obviously you know, but what kind of dog do you think she is if you don't know? I basically have a kitchen in my room, but I'm about to eat breakfast. What are you doing? I was gonna make something, but I just don't like cooking. I don't know why, but I've never liked cooking. I drink almond milk because dairy's not good for me. This is my breakfast. I just look so bad today, but I'm not. I can't even. Oh yeah, my hair is different from last time you guys saw me. I'll show you guys a better look at it like in a minute. But it's 11:47, and I started class at 11, and I'm done with class, so that's fun. I just need to finish my granola and then gotta go hit the gym up. Oh wait, the focus though. Okay, this is what I'm wearing to the gym. I'm wearing black leggings and this hoodie, cropped hoodie, and then these socks because you can't see my socks. But I'm gonna try to do like a cool transition. Did it work, Kaylin? Is it cool? Did it work? Look at her ears. Did it work? Did it work? Was it cool?
You're just so adorable.
You're just the prettiest little dog in the world. Kisses? Kisses?
Oh gosh.
Oh. You guys want to see the tricks she can do? And then I really have to go to the gym.
Come on. Right here.
No. Okay, sit. Hugs? No. Hugs? Oh, thank you. Okay, no. Sit. Sit. Kisses? Kisses?
Oh gosh, she looks so hard.
She didn't want to listen, but you saw a couple at least. So recently, I haven't been taking a pre-workout. Recently, I haven't been taking a pre-workout just because I just don't want to rely on it. So I've been doing fine, but I'm tired today, so. And I never take a full scoop because one, I'm 4'11", well, 5 foot, I guess. I'm just used to saying 4'11". I think I'm 5 foot, I don't know. I'm 5 foot. Yeah, this is how much I usually take. I just take like a half a scoop, and I take the Muscle Tech one. I think this is Miami Spring Break. If you guys can hear my dad, he's in the background. Guys, I literally have 13. Look at where this is. Look, I have so many like signals on, it's not even okay. I promise I take care of my car. I need to like stop talking. I need to turn my AC off. I need to go get gas ASAP. I always have to play like at least one good song before I go to the gym. These two girls are just casually walking in the rain. I was gonna bring my camera in here, but that's not smart. So I'm in the gym. Every time I come in here, all these lockers are open. It makes it look like somebody just ran in here, just like, you know what I mean? There was somebody in here. Oh my gosh, I gotta go. I don't think anybody's in here this time. Okay, we're clear. Okay, I just got done working out. I recorded.
Sorry.
No, you're good. I forgot my protein shake. I usually drink my protein. And I forgot my face wash because I shower here. Because the shower, this gym is really nice. I'm about to shower really quick because I try to take my protein, any sort of protein, but specifically my protein shake because that's what I take after a workout. I try to take that within 30 minutes of my workout. So I'm going to get in the shower real quick. Okay, I'm about to go to the bank because I'm a server. How we get like our card tips, like when people tip off of their card, we get a card, and every day they just load the amount of tips that we make the night before onto that card. But I already have a bank account and I already have a debit card and all that stuff, so I have to go to the bank to take the money off of my tip card and put it on my bank account card. I need to take the money off of my tip card and put it on my debit card.
Sure. We're gonna send it in the tube direction.
Okay. It looks so gloomy and sad right now. I would not be watching this scene, this clip. You know what, actually, this is boring anyway. I'm back home. I'm about to drink my protein shake. It's definitely been over 30 minutes, but it's okay. I'm gonna do a face mask, but I was rewatching one of my clips and I realized that this eyebrow, it looks way more bushy than this one. So I'm gonna quickly trim that because that was bothering me really bad. I think that this will probably be one of my most put together and semi-interesting day in my life. I think I only have like two other, let's see. I don't even remember what videos I have. You know, I almost got to the point where I said I wasn't gonna make videos anymore, where I almost deleted everything, like all my editing apps and stuff, but I lost like 6 subscribers, so that sucks. Wait, I forgot to show you guys my hair. So I dyed it. Well, the last time I made a video, I think my hair was like brown. But then I dyed my hair red, and then the red faded, and it was like this really pretty color. Let me show you guys. I don't know. And this girl that I used to work with, she said that she thinks that color like complemented my skin, but I don't know. I like this better. It's just like something different. But I just dyed the top black. Let me see. I'll try to like part it kind of how we did it. Yeah, like the top is black and the bottom half is brown. I don't know. I feel like this is me. Anyway, I'm going to do a face mask now. I'm talking a lot. The cucumber and pink salt Freeman masks. Okay, well, plans changed. I'm going to pick up my sister from school. Hey guys, I'm just editing this, but no, I didn't wash my face mask off before I went to go pick her up, just in case anybody was wondering. I probably looked weird and creepy. I probably got a lot of stares, but I didn't care. So I think I have a minor issue. My clothes are still in the washer, and they still have 10 minutes, and it's 3:20. And they still have to dry, so that's not good. I never do makeup for work. I think just for the sake of me doing a video, I'm not gonna put makeup on. I don't know. Okay, so while I'm waiting for my clothes to dry, I'm gonna eat this salad that the lovely cooks made for me last night. It's called the Caribbean salad. It's really good. You guys should try it. I gotta go get a fork. Be right back.
Okay.
I'm at work, guys. It's so slow. It's always slow when I get here, but I didn't even do my makeup, but my skin looks good. I just did concealer and highlight under my eyebrows and my eyebrows, as you guys saw. And then I just wear jeans, obviously, and my muslin. Alright, guys, I just got home from work. It's 8:30. I need to get in the shower. And then I will come back and have a little chit chat with you guys. I feel like I'm like meaning to, I don't know. You guys probably have my skincare routine down by now. I'm gonna finish my salad that I was eating earlier for dinner, and then I brought home egg rolls. Do you guys like my nails? Nah, he helped me pick them, or he helped like with the pattern. I don't know, I really like the color. Well, I am going to eat some dinner. I'm gonna look at what homework I have to do. I might do like a time lapse or whatever. Do you guys hear my classical music? This is what I listen to when I do my homework and study, because it helps me focus. But it's 11. I think I've been doing homework for like 2 hours, but it's okay because medical terminology is so interesting. Like, it doesn't even feel like homework. I just did a little bit of, I did all of my medical terminology homework, and then I did some artwork. Like, I just had to write like this definition. I did a little bit of English work, just like a little bit. Just, I started my essay. I'm about to go brush my teeth. Things that I always do before I go to bed, or I try to, sometimes I forget, but I do my Bible study. I don't know what my next video will be, but whatever it is, button's always there. I'm gonna go to sleep. Bye, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video.